the Warriors, and the Spurs. Kevin Durant returns to the lineup. He scored 24 points, 25 points for Steph Curry. Andrew Bogut making his debut for the Warriors. No DeMarcus Cousins tonight. Here's Curry with the mismatch, and he makes a crazy layup with the left hand and one. Spurs with the early lead in the first, and then look at Chef Curry. He's going to launch it from way downtown. He banks it off the glass. A full court three to tie the game at the end of the first quarter. But look at that scoreboard. Spurs doing a good job. They're maintaining their lead. Another three from Curry. He's attracting a lot of attention. Look at that ball movement. Klay is going to get into the action. Nothing but net. Now it's time for the Spurs to do something crazy. The lob from White to LaMarcus Aldridge at the rim. The pass was right on the money. Curry dancing. He pulls it back for three again. The Warriors are right back in the game. They never go away. They never give up. And Curry, he's going to take the lead with that three to end the third quarter. In the fourth quarter, though, the Spurs, they're streaking. Remember, they won eight in a row. There goes a four-point play for Bellinelli. Now DeRozan in the clutch. He's going to sidestep from mid-range over Klay Thompson. Warriors, they got to act fast. Backdoor cut. Kevin Durant gets the and one after the slam. But DeRozan cannot be stopped even with the shot clock winding down. Look at him spinning in the post. Spurs win nine in a row. Back-to-back green release. Three in a row. Green release. I'm never missing again. Let's go. Oh, how do I miss the money? Last rack. Oh, sit down. I can't see. Oh, look at that cheese. I can't see the release. He stood up to block the release. Wow, the CPU is cheesing.